Cyberbullying is defined as a young person tormenting, threatening, harassing, or embarrassing another young person using the internet or other technologies like cell phones. The psychological and emotional outcomes of cyberbullying are similar to those of real-life bullying. The difference is, real-life bullying often ends when school ends. For cyberbullying, there is no escape, and it's getting worse. In Connecticut, nearly 43% of kids have been bullied online. 1 in 4 has had it happen more than once. Keep watching to get the facts. Turd.
70% of students report seeing frequent bullying online. In Connecticut, over 80% of teens use a cell phone regularly, making it the most common medium for cyberbullying. In Connecticut alone, 81% of teens report that cyberbullying is easier to get away with than bullying in person. 90% of teens who have seen social media bullying say they have ignored it. 84% of teens have seen others tell the cyber bullies to stop.
Oh, what a long day at school. Time to bully that kid again. Wait till this loser gets a load of this.
Not again. They didn't message me again.
Only 1 in 10 victims will inform a parent or trusted adult about their abuse. Girls are twice as likely as boys to be victims or perpetrators of cyberbullying. About 58% of kids admit that someone has said mean or hurtful things about them online. More than 4 out of 10 have said it happened more than once to them. Bullying victims are 2 to 9 times more likely to commit suicide. About 75% of students have said they visited a site bashing another student.
Oh no, I heard Levesque just joined my party.
Yeah, I did, you double bubble blowing baby.
There's just no escape!